Among the companions of Imam al-Hussein, 18 of them were companions of Imam Ali ibn Abi Talib. And among the companions of Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam, 5 among them were companions of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. And one of those individuals, one of the companions of the Prophet, who was with Imam al-Hussein in Karbala, was a man by the name of Anas ibn Harith al-Kahili. He was a companion of the Prophet. He was a young man during the lifetime of the Prophet. Narrations say that he participated in the battle of Badr and Hunayn. He is a famous transmitter of the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. His narrations are mentioned in the hadith sources of Sunnis and Shias. He's a very respected companion of the Prophet. On the day of Ashura, Anas ibn Harith al-Kahili was over 90 years old. He was an elderly man. And he was so old that his back was hunched over. And the narrations say that his eyebrows were white and long, that he would have to tie a band to prevent them from covering his eyes. He was an elderly man. And he was so old, brothers and sisters, that some of the companions of Imam al-Hussein asked him, that what prompted you to join us here? There's going to be a battle. You're an elderly man. You should be at home with your family. You need someone to look after you. What makes an old man like you come to the battlefield? Anas says to them, during the time of the Prophet, when I was young, I heard the Prophet say, this Hussein, he's 57 years old today, but there was a day when he was a young boy during the time of the Prophet. And I heard the Prophet with my own ears say, إِنَّ ابْنِ هَذَا. Rasulullah pointed to Hussein when he was a young boy. He said, this son of mine, إِنَّ ابْنِ هَذَا يُقْتَلُ بِأَرْضٍ يُقَالُ لَهَا كَرْبَلَا. This son of mine will be killed in a land called Karbala. فَمَنْ شَهِدَ ذَلِكَ مِنْكُمْ فَلْيَنْصُرُ. Whoever among you witnesses that day, you should support him. Anas ibn Harith al-Kahili says, I am here because Rasulullah commanded me to be here. And to support Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam is to support the message and the mission of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi.